it's all around. Okay, so now I'm going to be trying Dino Frontier for VR. And from what I can see, it only plays with the Move controllers. I didn't find any way to play with the DualShock, so...
Alright, Big Mare. Looks like a settler needs some help.
Okay. Oh, it's so small and
Go
cute.
Ahead and zoom in, using both controllers' Move button. You know, you can harvest that dead dino for some raw food.
He's so cute. Is he dead? That's so sad. It's cute. Okay, I can pick up this little guy, woman. Oh yeah, it's a girl.
What's going on, Big Man? Okie dokie.
Oh no! Why is she eating my little cute Dino?
Let's turn that broken wagon into something useful, like raw lumber.
That little piece of meat is kind of cute, but I'm sad. My little dino was so cute. Okay, so I guess I have to pick her up and put her here.
Alrighty.
I don't know what that game is yet, but I guess it's like a management building game or something like that.
Alright, Big Man. Go ahead and build a food depot. That way you can feed your settlers.
Oh. Okay, so I can choose stuff for... Food depot, okay. I guess I'm gonna put it somewhere here. Oh, that's so cool.
Alright, now you can prep some
meals. Like a giant
Raw food goes in, meals come out. Bon appetite.
Okay. It's all so small.
You can build a lumber yard to refine wood.
Okay. Lumber yard. Okay, where should I put it? I have to put the wood in there. Okay, that's gonna take a while.
You can assign your settlers to the lumber yard to refine wood.
Okay. They're here. Oops.
You got it.
Okay, you can make it bigger. It's kind of weird to have to move like this, though. Want me to pick her up? Oh, I leveled up. I don't know what that does.
This town sure needs a saloon. You should build one.
Okay. I can't grab that thing. That's like not convenient. Saloon. Okay. I'm trying to put it here. No, didn't work. Okay, I'm gonna... the controls are kind of off. I don't know. It's hard to move.
Alright, you got a saloon. Folks need a place to gather. Let off some steam.
Okay, what else can I buy? Clinic?
You can give medical attention to your settlers.
Okay.
Is that a new haircut? You're looking good. Did you level up?
Oh, there are little
Looks
dinos
like some
everywhere.
New folks want to join the town.
Oh my god, this is my favorite.
You have the resource.
My favorite.
Upgrade your lumberyard.
Oh, it's so cute. Why is he walking underneath? Oh my god, dinosaur fight. Who will win? Oh shit. Oh yeah, my favorite one. Oh, there's something inside that cave. Oh, I found some meat or I don't know. Okay, it's gonna take a while to bring that back here. Okay, what am I supposed to do now? Upgrade lumberyard. Okay. Not enough resources, okay. I guess I need to collect more wood. Yeah, I can hear like a dinosaur crying or whatever is going on there. Oh, it's this one. Oh, I want them as pets. They're too cute. Oh, this one there looks nice. Okay, I don't like having to move like this. Oh, he's nice. I can't pick them up. Okay, my little guy there. Oh my god, he's going into a fight with the dinosaur. Oh shit, I think it's gonna die. I'll bring him down. Hard to move. I wish this would play with the dual shock. Oh, what's that? Like, why isn't there a button just to bring up the menu? Okay. What is it?
When you have the resource, upgrade your lumberyard.
Okay, I have a new person in my camp.
This upgrade gives you a watering can to regrow your trees.
Oh, nice.
The dino pen's waiting to be built. Capture an apex dino and train them here.
Oh my god, I'm gonna get dinos. That's so cool. Okay, this thing is like, okay, I don't get it. Why can't I pick it up? I like this game so far, it's nice, but it just, the controls are a little weird. Dino Arena. Oh, I don't have enough. Okay, I guess I need more wood again.
Well, I reckon you leveled up, Mayor. Congrats. There's some info on your watch. You should take a look.
Okay, what is that? Okay, do I have enough now?
Well, you got some new settlers here. You
can
assign
a settler
to train your apex dinos in this pen.
Okay, this
Put
thing
down
is
a lure to capture trainable dinos. To help
okay,
you around
I have
town.
More people. Oops. Okay. Okay, I guess I don't have enough food. How do I get more food? Oh, that's ridiculous. Am I supposed to kill dinosaurs to get food or what?
There's some info on your watch.
I don't
really want to
kill them,
take a
they're
look.
Too cute. Okay, what is my little person doing there? Okay, that thing doesn't work. Okay, what is that? Guess I have to put it here.
Alright, the lure is set. Let's see if you can get a dino. Big Mare, there's an apex galley nearby.
Okay,
try and capture.
Okay, I guess I have to bring all my people there. Oh my god, there's a fight. I don't want to kill it. Shit, one of my person
looks like
died.
That said, well, looks like it's done. Better capture it quick.
Okay, Mayor, I have to catch
good
it.
Job, Big Mare.
Oh, it's
you
so cute.
It. You might want to train him in that training pen.
Okay.
Mayor, looks like that settler's fallen. Can't get up.
Okay, where is it? Okay, the controls are really weird. I want to turn around.
You can assign a settler to train your apex dinos in this pen.
Oh. Okay, I have to go get that guy who's like dying. Or maybe it's a woman. Okay, I'm supposed to put a person in there. So they can train the dinosaur.
There's some info on your watch. You should take a look.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm training the dinosaur.
All right, a trained galley. Saddle them up, Mayor. That galley will lay eggs. Add to your food supply.
Oh, that's so cute, I can ride it. It's cute because it's so small. Oh, I like it. Okay, what else? Okay, I guess I'll water my food.
Big Mare, build a caravan station and check out the garden retreat.
Okay. Caravan station.
Are you ready? Head on over for some resource and relaxation. This level up suits you.
Oh, an egg.
Big Mare.
It's so small. Okay, what else?
Fresh faces, come into town.
Okay, there's sort of starting to be a lot of action now. Oh, I have more people. You got it. What should I do now? egg. Okay, what is that person doing?
Your settlers are looking mighty hungry down to capture trainable dinos to help you around town.
Okay, I have to catch another dinosaur. It takes a while though to like get all the food and stuff. Yeah, I'm missing one. Okay, now I have enough. No, not this. Okay, this one? Which one? Which one is the apex and key?
You have a lure, all right. The lure is set. Let's see if you can get a dino.
Mayor,
you have a lure available. Those folks need some music to capture trainable dinos to help you around town.
I'm gonna put my little person there.
Here comes an apex Anki. Try to see if you can capture it before it gets away.
Can I fight with this one? Did I lose the lure? Hey, where is that guy going?
There's some info on your watch. You really should take a look.
Yeah, I'm trying.
And it's arriving. It's about to get rowdy.
Oh shit, my guy.
Settler
like
needs your
dead.
Help, man. Your apex galley just died.
No!
Settler needs your help, man.
That's so sad.
We got a bleeder. Oh,
oh
that
my
one's
god,
bleeding
I killed
out
my
over
dinosaur.
There.
I feel sad. Oh no, I lost it. And my people are dying. Oh shit, there's like a... What is that? I'm being attacked by people with guns. Wait, what the hell is going on? I'm gonna die. I need more people. Oh, there's... What's that? I can't believe I lost my dinosaur.
Maybe. You better get that settler too, huh? You got a settler down.
Oh shit, he's
well,
dead.
Big Mayor, you got some new settlers. Mayor, you better get that settler to a clinic.
Okay, I'm doing really bad. I'm losing everything. And my dinosaur is dead.
They
bandits?
Put up a fight, but you prevailed.
What the hell? No problem. I want this dinosaur. Capture that time. But it's really hard to capture.
Apex got away.
Yeah. I failed. What should I upgrade? This one?
Now you can yield more food from raw resources. Bandits!
Oh no, not again. Shit, that guy is like fighting with Dino and he's... Oh, he's dead.
Mayor, looks like that sub is falling. Can't get up.
Bandits are coming. I feel like I don't have enough people and... this is tough. Okay, this guy is tired. Okay, I think I'm gonna stop here for today. There's so much stuff going on now and I'm losing all my people. And I'm really sad that I lost my dinosaur. But this game is pretty fun. It could be like kind of really addicting if I really got into it.
Mayor, I just get that scepter to a clip.
I don't like the controls. I think it would have played better with a normal controller. But aside from that, it's pretty cool. I just really don't like the way you move around and stuff. It's kind of strange. Or, but maybe it's just me. Maybe I just suck. Okay, so thanks for watching and I hope you still enjoy this, even though I killed a dinosaur.